Hi guys, and welcome to another Microsoft Flight Simulator video. And today we're going to be using the brand new TAP Airlines livery from Four Simmers, which just got released today. I'm going to be flying from Lisbon to Seville in Spain using this new airline livery. Hope you enjoy the video. Hit that like button and press that subscribe button as well. I'm trying to get to 300, which I'm very close to reaching. And thanks for watching. Bye.
Tap 1123 continue for south departure.
Tap 1123, leaving my airspace frequency change approved.
Tower tap 1123 frequency change. Montijo approach tap 1123 is type Airbus A20 entry miles south of Lisbon 2,500 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
Tap 1123, Montijo approach. Squawk 1564.
Squawk 1564, tap 1123.
Tap 1123 radar contact 4 miles southeast of Lisbon, 3,500 feet. Charlie airspace. Maintain on navigation.
Cleared through the Charlie airspace, tap 1123.
Portugal 1902.
Tower, tap 1123 is 3 miles west, 600 feet with whiskey to land.
Tap 1123 Seville Tower. QNH 29er decimal 9er to wind 271 at 3. Make straight in runway 09er. Tap 1123, follow the aircraft on final. Wind 271 at 3. Clear to land runway 09er.
3.
Tap 1123, go around.
Seville Tower, Boeing 22187 miles, west inbound for DME runway 09er approach.
Calling to 218 Seville Tower. QNH 29er decimal 9er to wind 271 at 3. Cleared for DME runway 09er approach. Calling to 218 wind 271 at 3. Cleared to land runway 09er. Tap 1123, you were not cleared to land. Clear the runway.
Clear to land runway 09er modeling 2218.
Tap 1123.